here today with Barbara Turner at the Gay Parita. I'm lucky enough to be in her father's office. She's given my sister and I a nice tour. We had talked about this clock, and I wondered if you could tell me the story of the clock in your dad's office.
Absolutely. This clock, when I first got here, for some reason, it just started working one day. When I was talking to a guest that came by, she was from England, and we were wondering, what is that noise? We turned, and the clock is working, and it happened to be the right time of the day and everything. So I think Dad was just sending a little message saying hi. He's happy. So, yeah, this is our awesome clock that stopped again. So hopefully one day he'll send us another message saying he's here.
Wonderful story, wonderful sign that you were supposed to be here and continue on. And by the way, that's what the roadies are saying. They said Barbara is the perfect person. She's got the spirit of her dad. She's her dad all over again.
So awesome, the word I'm is glad. Good. I'm glad. Everybody's been so good to us, and I'm so happy.